Yeah, I feel a little unsafe right now. We're good. Yeah, so we're excited. Welcome to City on a Hill. If you guys are new or visiting, as you can see, we're in a minute. We're going to have kids lead us in a few songs of worship to celebrate that Christ is risen this morning. Amen. So without further ado, I'll let the kids and Kelly take it away.
When they crucified my Lord, were you there when they crucified my Lord? Oh, sometimes it causes me to tremble.
Now from the sixth hour there was darkness over all the land. About the ninth hour, Jesus cried out with a loud voice, my God, why have you forsaken me? And Jesus cried out again with a loud voice and yielded up his spirit. And behold, the curtain of the temple was torn in two from top to bottom, and the earth shook and the rocks were split. When it was evening, Joseph of Arimathea went to Pilate and asked for the body of Jesus, and Pilate ordered that it be given to him. He wrapped Jesus' body and laid it in his own tomb, and he rolled a great stone to the entrance of the tomb and went away. As Jesus had said when he was still alive, after 3 days I will arise. On the third day, the Marys went to the tomb, and behold, there was a great earthquake, for an angel of the Lord descended from heaven and came and rolled back the stone and sat on it. He told the women, "Do not be afraid, for I know that you seek Jesus who was crucified. He is not here, for he is risen. Go quickly and tell the disciples that he has risen."
Thank you. Jesus is the Son of God. We believe He came to save us on the cross.
This one.
the sound of revival. Let heaven roar, the fire fall. Come shake the ground with the sound of revival.